It's okay. Hey guys. All right. I've got a few updates to bring you up to par with. Some things have changed before I do this cover anyway. my dog, Bella, this adorable, you know, pansy but very scary dog. she passed on. So, we're kind of, you know, not too happy about that. But a neighbor, because, okay, he knows that our biggest sense of security was because of Bella. Because people tend to think twice before breaking into a home when they hear a dog bark. So when we lost her, we lost a lot. It wasn't pretty. So our neighbor gave us this puppy, and her name is Morgan. Baby, look. Look at the people. Look at that face. Yes, look at that. She's adorable. She is by far the most attached dog I've ever had. If she was on the floor right now, she'd be throwing a hissy fit because she wants to be closer to me. She wants to be in my lap. So anyway, there's the update. Go back to bed. Go back to bed. It's okay. I'm about to sing and hurt your ears. Okay, this cover is by Lady Gaga. And I'm really not too fond of her, you know, her stuff. And if it was anything else but this song, because this is really one of the only ones that I can actually stand, I'd say no. But it is, I can stand it. It's Speechless by Lady Gaga. And I also realized that all of the songs that I have on YouTube are with me going from chest voice to choir voice. There's nothing with me, you know, just using my chest voice. And that's what this one would require. Go on the floor. You're gonna see her in action in a bit. So I'm gonna do Speechless by Lady Gaga. Let's see how this goes. And wish me luck, guys. I've never done Lady Gaga. Play. Can't believe what you said to me last night. We were alone. You threw your hands up, baby. You gave up. You gave up. I can't believe how you looked at me with your James Dean glossy eyes, in your tight jeans, with your long hair and your cigarette stain lies. Could we fix you if you broke? And is your punchline just a joke? I'll never talk again. Oh boy, you've left me speechless. You've left me speechless, so speechless. And I'll never love again. Oh boy, you've left me speechless. You've left me speechless, so speechless. I can't believe how you slurred at me with your half-wired broken jaw. You popped my heart seams on my bubble dreams, bubble dreams. I can't believe how you looked at me with your Johnny Walker eyes. He's gonna get you, and after he's through, there's gonna be no love left to write. And I know that it's complicated, but I'm a loser in love, so baby, raise a glass to mend all the broken hearts of all my wrecked up friends. I'll never talk again. Oh boy, you've left me speechless. You've left me speechless, so speechless. And I'll never love again. Oh friend, you've left me speechless. You've left me speechless, so speechless. Ha ha ha. drinks and bars that we've been to. Would you give it all up? Could I give it all up for you? And after all the boys and the girls that we've been through, would you give it all up? Could you give it all up if I promised, boy, to you? That I'll never talk again, and I'll never love again. I'll never write a song, won't even sing along. I'll never love again. So speechless, yeah. You've left me speechless, so speechless. Will you ever talk again? Oh boy, why are you so speechless? You've left me speechless, so speechless. Some men may follow me, but you choose death and company. Why are you so speechless? Oh, oh. Yeah. Okay, I'm not doing that again. Hopefully my mic worked.
Okay.
I heard somebody cry by my door. Anyway, so enjoy, guys. I should be getting at least 2 more covers out there tonight. I have 1 request for my boyfriend, 1 request for my good friend Audrey that I haven't gotten to for months, and I need to do it. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye.